Fransol, not a match you wanted.
No, definitely not. We play really good at the ball, but we concede easy goals, and against PSV you cannot do this kind of things.
What's the difference between Heracles and this match?
I don't know. We start with the ball really good. We play great. But we concede the first goal at Hendrix and the second goal also from Bergwijn out of nothing. I think we put our head down a little bit. We realized that we were playing against PSV and our confidence was totally out.
Is that then? Is it over at the moment when the confidence is gone?
Yeah, I think first half, we, as I told you, we played very good, but our confidence when we didn't have the ball wasn't good. So that was the key for them to kill us in the first half. And then we start very good in the second half. But yeah, one mistake from me and I didn't take my man, and they scored the five-hand, and that was over.
When you score the goal, the 4-1, do you think maybe there's something possible?
Yes, you never lose the hope, but even you know it's difficult. But yeah, then 2 minutes later they scored the 5-1, and that for sure was over. And then you have to play against the time.
Now you have an interland break. Is it nice that you can take this with you and reload?
I think so, because we did very well these 4 games. We played great, and we got 6 points out of 12. And what we have to do now is work harder, working in the mistake we've made, and try to don't give these goals away that easy.
For yourself, this night, some fans at your home, at the stadium, what does it say for you?
This is unbelievable. I was sleeping and I heard 100 people singing my name. This is something I can say anything. I'm speechless when I see this. I feel I don't deserve all this love they give, and I, the only thing I can say is thanks, and I will give my 120%, and every goal is going to be for them.
Why do you think you don't deserve this?
Well, it's I don't know. It's I think it's because I don't know where I come from or whatever. I didn't expect this love in a foreign country, and what are they doing? It's just wonderful, and it's not like I don't deserve it, but I find it really, really a lot, and I really appreciate it.